Well, I haven't run my train in a long while, so I cleaned the track up a little bit just a while ago, and this is the first I've ran this thing in several months. Runs pretty good.